They would win, but the foe was too strong. And Jiren watched as his friends were slain one by one. Even Jiren's master lost his life in the merciless battle. He tried to regroup and keep fighting, but none of the remaining students would join him. The people in his land were forced to submit to this cruel conqueror.